allowing us to navigate our way to a more respectful, equitable, and inclusive future for our city. I simply don't understand what's so wrong with that initiative.